Also, not a pleasant demonstration. For those of you who think that lecturing is easy, no. Okay. I'm going to make it completely dark, and then I'm going to hold it in there. All lights off, all off, all off. So, we all agree that this is white light which is coming up. And you don't see the light here because there is nothing that scatters it in your direction. So you don't see light here. But now look. Those of you who see blue, say, yeah.
Yeah.
Those of you who do not see blue, say no.
No.
You better see an eye doctor. Now comes the hardest part. If I inhale the smoke and I leave it in my lungs for a minute, there is water vapor in my lungs, and this water vapor will precipitate onto these very small smoke particles. And so the smoke particles will grow. They will become small water drops, larger than 0.5 microns. And that means if I hold it 1 minute in my lungs and puff it out, you will not see blue light, but you will see white light, because you're now in the me scattering domain. All colors scatter equally. I will tell you that just before I puff it out, and you will see the white smoke, I will just before I do that, I will remind you of the color that you see now. I will only do that for a few seconds, then I will remove it, and I will empty my lungs. Terrible demo. Saw the white light, just say yes.
Yes.
If any one of you has the courage to say no, who did not see white light?
No.
Thank you.